Foodie, I hope you're listening right now. Like, everything needs to be called out, right? I hate to break it to you, Foodie. My baby daddy is a black man and I lived with him. The horror! And you are, in my opinion, Foodie, you're racist. In my opinion. I'm pointing it out because we need to hold everybody accountable. Everybody. My beautiful biracial child. My beautiful biracial child. My beautiful biracial.